Hey everybody, it's Admiral Polo here today again, and I have another guide for you. This is a skilling guide. Yes, I said it. I am making a guide for skillers. Yep. Skill. All right, anyway, this is a money-making method. It requires 29 summoning. I'd recommend 30 just so that you can use 3 nets. It is swamp lizards. They sell for about 1.4k each on the Grand Exchange at the moment. They peak around, they usually go from like 1.3k to like 1.9k the most. But they're still good money either way. But if you can catch them, I mean, that was a kind of pun, catch them like you're hunting. But I mean like find them when they're at their peak price, like 1.8, 1.9k. They can be really good money. I can make over 500k an hour doing this. So, inventory is really simple. You need 3 small fishing nets and 3 ropes, and if you have summoning, the best beast of burden you can use. Spirit Calphite at Thorny Snail at 13 holds 3 items. A Spirit Calphite at 26 holds 6 items. A Bull Ant at level 40 holds 9 items. A Spirit Terror Bird at 52, I'd recommend 40, but it's fine if you don't. The Spirit Terror Bird holds 12. The Tortoise, I want to say 16. I'm lending BGS. Sorry, I just want to get that money out. What was I saying? And then a yak holds 30. I'm pretty sure I said the tortoise holds like 16, but I'm not sure. Don't quote me on that. I just made a water fiend guide. If you haven't watched that, go check it out. You'd have to go to my channel to check it out because I'm not going to put a link to a PVM video on a skilling video. Alright, you gotta get to Canifus one way or another. I use the Kareel teleport in your house. If you've done Desert Treasure and you have one in your house, use that. And if you have Desert Treasure but don't have one in your house, then simply just tele there. I think it's like, I don't know, I'm not on, teleports are weird, you can Google it. Otherwise, just walk from Varrock. And once you're here, this is the bank you'll be using. This is your home. And for gear, I recommend a spotted cape if you have between 40 and 66 summoning. I mean hunter. I have 62 hunter. Once you get 66, I would upgrade the cape to a spottier cape. You don't really need a helm. You can use La Rupa. I don't care. Whatever you want. Whatever your normal skilling outfit is. Boots of lightness, I strongly recommend those. And an explorer's ring would be cool for the run replenish if you haven't used the run replenish that day. And this is my normal skilling gear. Depending on what I'm doing, I wield my hatchet or whatever. But I skill once a month. Oh my goodness, a penguin. Get it. That was some fail clicking. Thumbs up for the fail click right there. Alright, so that guy's gonna be a little ugh. Okay, I hate people that say, are you lending any god swords? I say BGS, somebody 3 minutes later says SGS, and then they're like, okay, how much for the SGS? But anyway, alright, I kind of started walking there without explaining. You gotta go from the bank. You want to go north. I think it's north. Well, yes, you want to go up to where the Slayer Master is. You want to take a right, and this is pretty simple. Once you do this 2 or 3 times, you'll be like, oh, this is easy. But your first couple times might get a bit confusing. You want to run straight down, don't turn, and if you start seeing these snails, you know you're going on the right way. And then you can see the hunter spot. You want to take a left. There's 2 hunter spots. This one is being used by somebody. Well, actually, there's 3, but there's 2 I recommend. This one's being used, and so is this one. I personally use this one, but that one is closer. It really doesn't matter. I don't recommend taking the guy's thing. It's retarded. So just take the time to hop. I'm going to pause the video and I'll restart it when I find a world. Alright. Alright guys, this is the second world I hopped to. It's 18 because it's the PKing world. So this is simple. What you want to do is, so that was pretty easy. What you want to do is you want to set all 3 of your traps. You can only set 3 at a time unless you want to try to set all 6, but I don't recommend it, and you'd need a very high hunter level. You hardly ever miss. Once you get one up, you check the hunter trap, you get your lizard, you put this back, and these ghast things can be a pain in your ass. So if you have some like cheap food, like swordfish or something like that in your bank, use that to fill up when you get low. They give 152 experience per catch. It's very fast XP. I recommend doing over Chinchampas, mostly because Chinchampas are flooded with bots. I personally find this to be more entertaining because it takes a bit less effort and you can't really AFK while you hunt, so. And yeah, you just gotta keep going. By the way, there is, if you're a level 3 skiller doing this, there, I don't believe there's a ghast right here, so. I am going to go over a couple things that are not related to this while I catch them, and I might let you guys listen to music while I fill up the inventory. Alright, so first off, I got the Water Fiend guide. I told you that. That's on my channel. If you guys don't know, I'm having my 100 combat party. This is the video where I'm telling you the details. It will be at 3 p.m. Eastern Time on Saturday, this upcoming Saturday. Which is, hold on, let me check my phone. I'm mentally retarded. No, I'm not. That was mean. Didn't mean to offend anybody. I'm not very good with this kind of stuff. Alright, I was going to say it's the 30th. That's next Monday. It is Friday, May 28th, 2011. We will meet in World 77 at my... No, we're not going to meet at my house. That'd be too difficult. We'll meet in the middle of Varrock, the Varrock Center, at 2:30 p.m. We'll give people till 3 p.m. to arrive, and then we'll venture off to the Tazar fight pits, where we will battle, and at the end of the, fight pits, we are going to have the giveaway winner announced. The giveaway will be 1 mil RuneScape gold. I don't usually do giveaways, but I'm going to. At 100 subs, I will do much bigger at 1k if I ever get there. I will, most likely, because I'm going to keep doing these vids. But anyway, it's going to be 1 mil. All you got to do is like and favorite this video. You have to be subscribed to me. You have to attend the party. And at the party, after the party, I will have you guys stay there. I will go into a certain... I'll be in World 77. I will go hide somewhere. It will not be in the wilderness. I won't go to the wilderness. And basically, the first person, I'm going to give a hint. Like, say if I was in Natiznot, and I'm pretty sure that's how you pronounce it. Some guy keeps telling me to pronounce it right, and I keep screwing it up, but I told him I'd pronounce it right in this video, and I think I did. Say if I'm hiding there, I might do a hint, like, Helm of, and then the first person to get there will win. And if you haven't done the quest, that's too bad. And what the hell is going on? Cool, people keep private off. Okay, that makes disregard that. I don't know. I just keep my private off while I'm vidding most of the time, because when I'm getting messages before I'm vidding, I'm assuming that I'm gonna keep getting them after, and I don't really wanna. And I don't really think you guys really give a crap who's messaging me. Alright, so this is when you want to summon your terror bird, or whatever your familiar is, and fill it, and then keep on hunting. I'm going to let you guys listen to some music while I continue to hunt swamp lizards, and I'll show you what I made at the end of this video. So, yeah, please enjoy the music.
Fade away. It's almost over.
Alright, guys, we're back. As you can see, I filled up my inventory, and then you want to run back. I'm not going to... Well, I don't think I have... I can't access my bank because of the bank pin. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to price check this for you like this. Alright, so we want to take 30,000 for this. 30,000. And it's 30,000 for one inventory. 30,000 plus you. Okay, so you'll make 46,000 a trip using a terror bird, give or take some, depending on if you have like a terror bird, a yak, a tortoise, or whatever. So I hope. Hold on, let me just answer that. Arrows. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please comment, rate, subscribe, and go to my Facebook page. A link to that will be in the description. Bye.